In an aileron roll, the airplane rotates 360 degrees around its longitudinal axis, with the nose rotating around a point on the horizon. Pick a reference point on the horizon, a cloud or a road. Pull the nose up smoothly. Hold that pitch attitude and move the stick to the left, quickly but smoothly. Watch the nose of the airplane rotate around the horizon. Remember that the ailerons control roll rate. Keep the stick over to the side until you're ready to stop the roll.